Alright, so now we're at the final post-game boss, something I should have did before. Let me go save. So I thought it was a save. Here. Yeah. Maybe it should have been. Oh well, just make sure you save before this last one. The extra shiny stone we got from post-game Johnny fight. It's for this. See, this again, you wouldn't want to do what I'm doing. Like, you wouldn't want to make sure that you have the proper equipment. Now, there's no easy way to prepare for Kulix. This is just, like, he's the end, he's the post-game boss, like, the post-game final boss. So, you just gotta prepare for him the best you can. That's the best way I can explain. But I am using an infinite health glitch, so I am just trying to get through these boss fights. I should have finished this last year when the game came out, but got sidetracked, so now I'm just trying to speed up and I'm using a glitch to help. That's it. The matter and antimatter in past and present and future, I will consume all time and space. My power is in harmony with these three-dimensional world. This three-dimensional world. Nonsense we gotta deal with. I was not trying to play this fair. I don't know why they don't turn back. That's... Mm-hmm. all these got like a ton of health.
Thank you.
top of all this other stuff doing hella damage. Health this guy has. Imagine trying to fight this dude regular. I'll pass. Really taking all this time because of health. He has this much damn health. That's why I said there's no real preparing for this guy. You just gotta. Thank you. finally. Unbelievable, you defeated me at my strongest, in my three-dimensional splendor. The forces of Malevolence have faded. I have lost my death to diminish once more to the form of the Flatland. I will withdraw to the land to regain my three-dimensional power and I await your return. It took you 30 turns to defeat me this time. We were nearly evenly matched. Crystal Shard. I await the destined one's return. That's it. Let's see what the hell this Crystal Shard is. That was just a long ass boss fight. You get a crystal shard, but it's nothing. It's just a reward for beating him. I guess it allows you to rematch. But outside of that, it doesn't have any real significance, so. At least to my knowledge, it doesn't. But yeah, so that was it. We ended up beating we beat the post game. That was the entire post game. We beat it. It's over. Super Mario RPG. A good return to the classic, good remake. If you ever get a chance to play it, enjoy it. It's real good. Post game gonna be a pain in the ass though, so you're gonna have to do a lot of grinding mid game because they had a terrible difficulty spike in the main story. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching me play Super Mario RPG. I finally beat the post-game bosses. Like I said, I did use an infinite health glitch, so I don't have no shame in that. Mind you, I should have beat this last year, but other games became a priority and had to come back and revisit this. So just wanted to beat it as fast as possible. So I didn't really care about beating it fair. So thank you guys for watching. Peace. See you guys next time.